Vincent van Gogh's The Starry Night is one of the world's most famous works, one that marked a turning point in post-impressionist art and that has been prized for decades thanks to its sinuous shapes and deep, intense colors. For such a famous painting, there's many things people generally don't know about this masterpiece. Let's dig deeper into these 10 facts about The Starry Night. Number 1. Painted in 1889, the work was done by Van Gogh from his room in the St. Remy Mental Sanatorium, where he was recovering from mental illness and his ear amputation. Van Gogh suffered for a long time from mental issues, but continued painting even in the sanatorium. And in fact, The Starry Night was inspired by the view from his window. 2. Van Gogh did about 21 times paintings of this view through his window. Although the series depicts various times of day and night and different weather conditions, all the works include the line of rolling hills in the distance, and none shows the bars on the windows of his room. 3. Physicist José Luis Aragon compared the turbulent play of light and dark in such works as Starry Night to the mathematical expression of turbulence in such natural occurrences like whirlpools and airstreams. Thankfully, we don't need to know much about math to enjoy this painting. 4. People who analyze Starry Night have said that the cypress tree in the foreground might symbolize Van Gogh's eventual suicide. In the painting, the tree reaches into the sky, serving as a direct connection between the earth and the heavens. The artist may have been making more of a hopeful statement than many credit him with. This positive interpretation of the cypress symbolism links back to a letter to his brother in which the artist compared death to a train that travels to the stars. And speaking of his brother, here's number 5. Van Gogh once wrote in a letter to his brother that he believed that Starry Night was a failure. Clearly, we now realize how wrong he was, as the painting is one of the most, if not the most, famous of his works. Number 6. In his 2015 book, Cosmographics, Michael Benson says that the inspiration behind the distinctive swirls in the sky of Van Gogh's Starry Night comes from an 1845 drawing by astronomer William Parsons, Earl of Rosse, of the Whirlpool Galaxy. Astronomy is obviously an important topic in this painting. Number 7. Research has confirmed that the dominant morning star in the painting is actually not a star, but the planet Venus, which was in a similar position at the time Van Gogh was working on Starry Night, and it would have shone brightly just as Van Gogh painted it. Which also brings us to number 8. At the moment of creating, the moon in the painting would not have been in the crescent phase as shown in the Starry Night. In reality, it would have been gibbous, or about 3/4 full. 9. Pathologist Paul Wolf in 2001 mentioned that Van Gogh's fondness for yellow in paintings like Starry Night resulted from taking too much digitalis, a treatment in his day for epilepsy, which makes colors like yellow more intense. Finally, number 10. A painting with as much transcendence as this resonates with art fans and the general public all over the world, even in the present day, due in part to its vibrant palette and to the swirling motion that seems to draw viewers right into the center of the artist's fantastical vision. The fame of this painting will not die down for the time being, maybe forever. Starry Night is currently in a permanent exhibition at MoMA, the Museum of Modern Art in New York, where its enchanting beauty is admired by millions every year, and will continue to do so for generations to come.